I tell my brothers and sisters, back me up. Tell them you used to buy stuff and leave. They go, oh, don't fill their heads with nonsense. So I go to buy my $49 toaster, and it's easy for me to say that I have lost my cherub-like demeanor. She said to me, would you like to buy the warranty for the toaster? No. It's $49. I think I'm going to absorb the risk on this one. If this toaster should break, and God forbid that day should come, I'm going to take another $49 out of my pocket and buy another toaster, because that's how I live.